here, Hell Monkey.
As if you mortals can be saved with one little squeeze. Kill me, and I shall be replaced by another. And another.
Yeah, that's true.
And another still. You cannot point that pet gun of yours at all demon kind. And wherever you are not looking is where the greatest threat shall be. One at a time, we shall seize the treasures of your life as spoils and leave only emptiness and despair. My last gifts to you.
Just don't forget to wrap them. Puta Claus.
By the way, Hotspur, how is your dear sweet Paula?
Uh-oh.
Is she hanging in there?
Fuck you!
Censored. So walk and look. I'm trying to go back. Let's get out of here.
Paula! Shit!
Turn 180A. Oh, it's Asia's turn. I never really look around here. I've never seen this area before. I always just go straight to the door. Yeah, but like all these guitars, a picture of Paula. This is like a studio set here. I don't know what this is. Alright, this is like two achievements I want to get here. See if I can try and get it before I hit the cutscenes. Yeah, this is like a whole studio set right here. And it's the dining room. I'm going to eat at the end. Just never trick around the place like that. I'm always into just run beating the game. Oh my gosh. You just killed her. Rest in peace.
Oh god. No.
Damn. About to get her.
Paula!
Whoa! She's alive.
Wait! No!
No, not anymore. Got face hug. So, gotta get 5 headshots.
It's good.
Alright, that's one. Call our team. Look messed up.
Yeah.
there's treasure here.
Legion of Demons! Admit that you challenged a greater power and lost. Admit that your endowments will never measure up to my own.
I will admit you're a fucking asshole. How's that, Fleming?
Wow.
So be it.
Disrespect.
A place for Paula has now been set at my table, mortal. You cannot have her back now. But come to my castle in the underworld, and you could still join in our revels.
Such a tempting offer. I do love a party. Maybe we could play Pong. Or do shots!
The ultimate gun.
I would say... You slay me, Hotspur. But you don't. You can't. Now say goodbye to Paula. She has a lot of dying to do. And coming back to life and dying some more. I like to keep my mistresses guessing. Yes, help her! Because in the meantime, I'll be helping myself.
That's so scary to do, just jump through that hole from the high. There you go, talking skull.
You know, G, just because the highway to the underworld is stretched out before us doesn't mean we have to-
Is there a problem, Johnson?
Well, I'm just saying, demons are buttholes. You really wouldn't like it there.
Says the former. What's wrong? Lost your spy?
Okay, look. If you want to go to the underworld, good on you. But you don't know that place. Look what they did to me. A few little transgressions, and now I'm doomed to an eternity of heavy metal jokes and posing for pirate flags. It's only worse for mortals.
Then all the more reason to go. They have Paula. So the way I see it, you are either with me, or you're not.
No! Get on.
All right. Vamanos! The underworld lies just beyond the sound barrier.
How do you know? That's like super classified demon information.
Not according to the internet.
Tuh.
good thing.
Here we go.
Rock music.
New game. Let me check this real quick.
So easy difficult.
An ordinary life.